Hello and welcome to German in Minutes. In this lecture, you will be learning how to construct a sentence in German. So, let's begin. Ich bin 30 Jahre alt. The verb bin is at the second position. Sie sind Maria. The verb sind is at the second position. Wir haben ein Haus. The verb haben is at the second position and is conjugated according to the subject. So, most of the times, verb comes in the second position and are always conjugated according to the subject. Similarly for wehfragen, was machen Sie? The verb machen is at the second position. Warum bist du traurig? The verb bist is at the second position. Woher kommst du? The verb kommen is at the second position and is conjugated according to the subject. But when the answer of question is ja oder nein, that is yes or no, the verb comes in the first position and are again conjugated according to the subject. For example, spielen Sie Fußball gern? Here the verb spielen is at the first position because answer of this question may be ja oder nein, that is yes or no. So the verb spielen is at the first position and is conjugated according to the subject. Hören Sie Musik gern? Here the verb hören is at the first position. Trinkst du Wein? The verb trinken is at the first position and is conjugated according to the subject because the answer of this question may be ja oder nein. So the verb trinkt is at the first position. When something related to time is included in the sentence, they are placed at third position. For example, Ich gehe am Morgen nach Paris. Morgen is something related to time. That's why it is placed at third position. Wir gehen 11 Uhr ins Kino. 11 Uhr is something related to time and is at the third position. Ich lerne am Abend Deutsch. Am Abend is related to time and is at third position. So, beginners should always remember, most of the time, verb comes at the second position and are conjugated according to the subject. But, when the answer of question is ja oder nein, that is yes or no, verb comes at the first position and are conjugated according to the subject. Anything related to time are at the third position. Danke! If you feel this video helpful, please like, comment and don't forget to subscribe.